Hey guys, if you played Conker's Blade long enough, you most likely found yourself in front of the receiving end of a cavalry charge. Nothing is really going to help you in this moment, unless you have a good spear unit, and even those will fare poorly against certain cavalry. The best thing you can do with yourself and your troops is command them to absolutely hug the wall on either side next to you, or if you are in a field battle, immediately react to the charge with a side maneuver. Minimize your casualties, so even if you do die, in the end, you can do as much damage to the cavalry as you can to prevent them from hammering again. That's all from me, hope this helps. Leave me a like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you next time. I want your devotion, all your emotions in mind.